Hey folks, welcome back to another YouTube video on my channel, and I'm so excited. This video is actually a bit different today, so I'm gonna be doing like a haul. So I'm gonna be doing a Brandy Melville haul. Over the last few weeks, I've ordered some things from Brandy Melville, and it's a very popular and a very controversial brand. Controversial brand because of its slogan, one size fits all, and also the models and kind of how the business is. It's very suspect. If you've ever shopped on Brandy Melville, their website, you can see that they have a lot of 90s, 80s looks. For me, it's a bit of a weird company because the models that they have, they kind of push this image of what a person my size should look like. It's a store for petite women, petite young ladies, but the models are oftentimes one race. They're usually just white. There's a lot of stores where they just wouldn't hire you because of your ethnicity or if you were too big or things that aren't quite nice. So I kind of wanted to just order their things to see how it fits me and kind of review it. I don't stand for their company's ideals. I did this video to kind of show what their clothes are all about, and that's a whole different video about, you know, my idea of Brandy Melville. They have cute stuff, but I just don't stand behind what their brand represents, and it's not quite nice how they treat their employees, treat people who want to go there who aren't petite, and their slogan, one size fits all, is clearly not true. The skirt, I just love vintage looks. I got the skirt because of the brown, and I thought it would be really cute with either this tank top, which is also from Brandy Melville. The tag is still on because I have to do something with it, but this is a cute skirt. I just thought it would be so nice for the fall time. I have a lot of tops and also some nice cardigans that can go with it. If you know Brandy Melville, they have John Galt, and then they also have like the Brandy Melville, and they're the same thing. It's just like, what is it? Primark use Atmosphere as like their brand clothing. Really cute. But yeah, this right here, it's such a nice length, and also it has shorts underneath. It's so thick. I love it. I'm not sure the prices, but I'm pretty sure this was about 28. The skirts are usually 28. The dresses, it really just depends. Also got this really cute car skirt as well. I love this. Like, it also has shorts, I believe, underneath it. I did not try this on yet. Oh, this doesn't? I thought it did. That's so weird because this is just as heavy as the car skirt, as the other skirt I just showed you. I forgot the names. Also, something about Brandy Melville, though, they have weird names. They have like human names for the kind of shirts. It's so weird. I just thought this is so cute because it's like striped and it's amazing. So basically, I got two of the same shirt by accident. So I am selling this shirt on my business page where I sell like a bunch of thrifted clothing. Please follow. Like, I have amazing deals. But I love this because it can go with some pants that I have in this haul. And I love the collar. Like, I love that look. It looks so studious and just so put together. This is so me, and I just had to pick it up. I love it. Another shirt I got, I love it. It just makes me look so nice in this. I love it. I want to order the black one in this, and I also want to order, like, I want to order all colors because this when I wear it, it pops on me. And it's just a cute design. Because it's fall time, I could wear this under my sweater vest. I could wear it under, like, t-shirts, graphic tees. I just love this so much. This was, I think, 34, and it's, like, great quality, too. That's the one thing I can say about Brandy Melville is the price reflects the quality for sure. Pink sweatpants right here. I love these. I love how soft they are on the inside. It's so amazing. And yeah, why am I so tongue-tied today, folks? Why? Jeez, you can wear this with white, and you can wear it with black, and you can even wear it with brown because brown and pink do go well together. These carpenter pants right here, they're not carpenter pants, I forgot what they were called, but these, I have not tried them on yet, but I love it. I wanted to do the collared shirt with it and also pair it with a belt that I'm gonna show you eventually, but I love this. It's corduroy. Perfect, amazing condition. I freaking love this. It was $40. It says it on the tag. Brandy Melville tags also are a bit like, they're out of pocket. They're weird. But yeah, I got these carpenter pants. I cannot wait because fall is here. They're kind of like dressy uppy pants. I did post a picture of me on my story, just like a brief story kind of like outfit inspiration. I just love these. They're so nice. I could wear it with a turtleneck. I could really make it look super like aesthetic and just very 80s going. I got these gray sweatpants. I've been wanting these gray sweatpants for so long because I saw the pink ones and how the quality was amazing. I was like, okay, I should definitely get the gray ones because gray goes with everything. So that's what I ended up doing. Also, if you guys see my lashes, get it, Acula lashes, yes. Butterfly lashes, looking cute. Gray goes with everything, so does black and some navies. Let's do accessories and then we'll go to jackets. So I've been wanting a belt for so long. Oh my gosh, I keep showing you guys stuff that I should not be showing y'all. So basically this is the Bernie Melville belt that I got. It was only 10 bucks, which is really good. I needed the belt because I often find myself in situations where I'm like, huh, just a leather black belt would look good on me. And plus sometimes my pants, I needed just that extra security. So I got this belt. It was 10 bucks, which is like pretty nice for a belt. And also I got these really cute, I had some silver earrings I got on Shein that were tiny, but they were super tiny and they're so like weird and crappy. So I just got these right here and I think they're pretty decent size. So I like them for sure. Right here. This is so hard to explain to you, but it's like a zipper that you can kind of like, it has two zippers on it and you can, it's like cropped too. It's cute. It's brown. And the reason I got this is so it can match this tank top, which is actually also from Brandy Melville. I still have the tag on it and I just plan to wear this with this. And I love brown and I've been obsessed with the color brown. I've been obsessed with neutral colors. If I've showed you my closet, I may do a closet tour for y'all. My closet literally is just, you can just tell, like everything's like the color coordination, everything like that. I'm telling you folks, I'm telling you. Period, sis. My cropped hoodie and it's in gray, bruh. It could go with the sweatpants. Oh my god. Let's see. Okay, let's see the whole. It's basically the. Bro, what? Yo, I have a whole sweatsuit now. Yes. Oh my gosh. I don't have to explain it anymore. Like, you guys already see what I'm doing. Period, sis. So, obviously, this is a sweatsuit. I'm gonna have to definitely do a fit. Like, for sure. $38. It's a huge black sweater hoodie, and I've been wanting this for actually a long time as well. I saw it and I'm like, bruh, this would, and it's such a great, it's so heavy. Like this is like made out of some like crazy crap. Like this is heavy and like this is so cute, poo. Hoodie vibes. Love it. You know what I'm saying? Period. Let's go up and down. Boop. Bro, this is so cute. Like, I'm gonna be a gangster. Gonna do a little shoulder. Period, poo. Period. Oh, shoot. I just forgot something. Anyway, folks, that is the end of my video. I hope you enjoyed my Brandy Melville haul. I'm so excited. Y'all stay tuned to the Shein haul because y'all gonna go crazy. I'm about to do a whole, y'all's not ready for it, okay? Anyways, please subscribe down below and I love y'all. Peace out, see you next week or see you this week if I decide to post again. Deuces, Keisha.